make it easier. Ooh, child, things will get brighter.
All right, I don't know if you can tell by my pins here, but I haven't really decided who to vote for. I'm on the fence. JK, totally JK. I'm here.
Happy November 4th, 2008.
Yeah, Louise is here. She's a...
She's on the side.
Republican. And over here is history in the making. I gotta record. Where's my remote? I wanna record this. Push the record.
Got it. Recording.
Yeah!
Things are going to get easier. Ooh, child, things will get brighter. I'm sorry, Blog Boys, wherever you were last night, whoever you voted for, that was a special night. Very exciting. I love it. I love it. And just by the way, did you notice my predictions were like crazy dead on? Oh, it's a good day, even though my cold still exists. I don't even care. I'm in a wonderful mood. And may I say, quite impressed, because I couldn't find a place to set my laptop down to film. And this is a true story. Daria said, I have a very flat head. It's been sitting on Daria's head. Daria, I'm quite impressed. Wait, no, be careful in case it falls.
I got it.
You got it?
Yeah.
You got it. Were you ever a model?
Yes.
Seriously, Daria.
I practice with books on my head.
I'm impressed.
Thanks.
Can we? Can I get a mirror?
No.
Just prove it. Stay there one second.
No.
Just one second.
I would rather you show them my picture of me and Barack Obama.
No, look, I just want to prove this to them in a mirror so they can see. Wait, how do I? Wait, let me, Daria.
Hmm?
Wait, what am I looking at? Oh, look, it's resting, you guys. It's resting on her head.
And it's quite still. It'll probably be a little shaky,
look.
But okay.
Okay, oops.
I'm embarrassed.
Because after last night, as Americans, we know that anything is possible.
That's right. There are no limitations.
This blog is coming right out of Daria's head. Okay. Anyway, blog buddies. Wait, what's that? Ooh, child, things are going to get easier. Ooh, child, things will get brighter.
Ooh, child. Get easier. Ooh, child, things will get brighter.